Greetings, friends. State Representative Emmanuel Chris Welch here again. As I promised you, from time to time I'm going to drop in and give you updates on things going on in state government. Recently, you may have heard that we lost our state comptroller, a friend to all of us, Judy Bartopinka. Judy Bartopinka was a legend in the state of Illinois, and she's going to be dearly missed. I'm going to be leaving my office here shortly and headed down to Springfield because Governor Pat Quinn, in one of his last acts as governor, has called a special session of the 98th General Assembly. We're going to be taking up legislation dealing with the specific issue of what happens when a constitutional officer dies. I'm going to be supporting legislation, and only legislation, that will call for a special election in the case of the death of a constitutional officer. I believe that the people should have a voice in its government. I believe that the people run its government. This is a government by the people and for the people, and only the people should elect its representatives. So, as I head to Springfield, I do want you to understand that it's very important that the legislation that I'll be supporting calls for an election of a constitutional officer. Judy Bartopinka would want this. It is the right thing to do. The people should elect its leaders. Thank you. God bless you. God bless the 7th District, the state of Illinois, and may God bless America.